Yeah. See, if you go to the Oso Township bonfire, then you can just kind of walk out the way you came and just through his room and back. Okay, now that I'm live, I can spam the links here and there. Okay, wait.
Apparently, I fought Chester because I just found all his clothes.
What? You already killed Chester? Okay.
I don't remember this.
That's convenient. He's very tough. I'll take advantage of the promote your content stuff on Discord. So you just go down, you just get rid of all three of those dogs, or five if you're doing all of that. And when you see the dragon, you can then homeward bone and then go talk to the giant again.
Yeah.
Oh, and there'll be a. He's like, is y'all causing you duress? Yes. You answer yes to that. You want to go to the bitter end, you enter yes to that, then it'll be a really cool cutscene that you should not skip.
There we go.
Did you see? Yes, Usul Township when you warp. I wonder if Harkon's around. Maybe. Looks like you're just now getting back there. Don't forget to turn human when you're ready to summon me. No. I don't think you can from there. So you just go there, answer yes to all his questions. Once you're done with the cutscene, then you can talk to him one more time, basically just exhaust his dialogue. By the way, what level are you? Okay, same with me. With 38 resistance. What you trying to do right now? Let's see, I'm trying to think of a good place for me to put my summon sign down once we do this. I'm thinking like right by the steps, like as soon as you're getting ready to go down to the, into the gorge. Get rid of some of the dogs just for the sake of it. Probably shouldn't, but yeah, gotta keep people entertained. Well, there's three viewers, so there's at least one other person somewhere. He just, what did he say? He was like, me, there's very little to be said. You say something like that, or now,
if you're not mistaken, my words.
Oh. Do you not mistake my words? Huh. I'm not sure. Did you go on down to the end and see a dragon fly by?
Yes.
You did? Okay, how about this? When next time, like, go all the way down, you know, there's a ladder on the left side. You can slide down, and then you can hold word bone out really quickly. And that'll probably do it. Oh, I was about to go through the fall gate myself. I don't want to do that just yet. Oh, and Calmy does have a tail cut, so. I don't know, he's kind of tall. He might be hard to reach with an axe. One idea that I had is, I was thinking maybe if I kind of keep his attention and you kind of shoot him in the tail from behind with your bow, that might weaken it. And once he does one certain attack that you know, gives me a chance, then you can take that and get it in one or two shots. Yeah, he has to.
Okay, dragon's flying by again.
Okay, so once you get rid of the dogs, you can go down, have a homeward bone ready, and slide down, and just homeward bone out. Like as soon as you get down the ladder, and you can go back, talk to him. You know, press yes to everything he says. Oh, I should have just been messing around in the township for a bit, just for the sake of entertainment. Says he'll be here in a bit. I'm not sure if it's him watching us right now, but let's see. Are you back there with him, or are you just about? I have one more cracked red eye orb. I may as well use it. I've already got it set up, the fog gates in there for me. Yeah, so press yes. And tell me. Yes, you got it now. So press yes. The cutscene will go there. Oh, I instantly invaded someone. I just got the one cracked red eye orb, so I only got the one chance here. Ooh. Let's see. Pavel's armor, mother's mask, scythe. Oh my god. Ooh, that hurt. Okay. Aha. We should have more poison than that. Aha. Got you again. Whoa. Ah! Oh, I was close too. Oh well. Okay, I'll be ready. As soon as I grab my souls and everything. Okay, you see where I'm standing at? Like right next to this dead guy? I'm thinking I'll just put the sign down right there.
I ran down.
Hopefully no one sneaks out to someone's side before you do. You are being summoned.
Nah, I got you.
Okay. Oh!
Oh. I'm getting invaded. I have no idea where this guy is.
You wanna fight the invader?
Oh, kinda
have to. Well, you can. If you can go through there if you really want. No. No. There, that way?
Maybe that way. Or that way.
I think we got it this time. You know what? I'm in the Sunlight Covenant, but I don't have the Praise the Sun emote. I forgot to get that one. Well, if you want to fight him, we can go find him, I guess.
He's the one that made it.
How many arrows do you have, by the way? Okay.
What the?
Oh. Oh, you. Okay. There's actually a few more down in that gorge where we can fight cow meat. Oh, and that reminds me. After we do beat him, there's going to be a chest under a waterfall that you're going to want to grab.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, Archon comes by. Oh, Archon's here soon. I know how much he loves cow meat. He says, I got home at a good time. Sleep. Oh, yeah. He's on the left, on the right. His attacks are a bit tougher than Manus's. He has one or two attacks, so they'll give you a window, but like I said, if you really want to get the tail, I'd recommend using a bow while he's distracted with me. Hey. Oh! Oh, hang on. I got a couple of hits off right there. Nice! I saw that. Nice job. I'm doing 65 damage. He's gonna do. Oh, never mind. When he does that attack, sometimes he sometimes kind of slants a tail on the ground. That'll give you a bit of a window for a couple of seconds. I gotta miss his. Okay, Lucy. Okay, Lucy's here. When in doubt, red 2-stone ring. Oh yeah. It's... I don't know how to use it. Oh, we only just started this. I only did like 65. Got an attack there on the tail. Ow, she got me there. I feel pretty confident though that we can get the tail. Nice. Well, we're holding our own. You see that one you did? That screech? Yeah, you wanna steer clear if you wanna be as far away as possible when it goes bad, because it's a grab attack. Get the tail if you're behind him. Oh, hey, awesome. So far so good. Oh, he's doing it again. Shoot. Okay, tell me. Slam the tail. Slam the tail. Ah. Well. I think I got it like once or twice, but the tail catch's a little bit taking a little bit longer than I thought it would. Oh well. So, if that grab attack happens to get you, you have an effect on you called Calamity for a couple of minutes. If you hit with that, the only advantage you take is double. Oof! It's funny how little damage we've done to him so far, because we're just trying to get that tail. Nice. Yes, I got it! I'm surprised he didn't get you there. Did you notice the salt, items on the ground? Yeah, good idea. That's a charge attack, and it's a brutal one. Oh! He seemed to have figured out his attacks pretty quickly. Oh. That's a charge attack. I'll drop that one. That's probably one of the tougher attacks to learn. My normal two-handed R1s to 65. Okay. May as well grab that chest. May as well grab that chest while you're at it. Ooh, yeah. That's a tough one. Oh, yeah, I didn't do that one very well. How you doing on Estus? Oh, don't forget your helmet once this is done. And let's go under the waterfall. Who's messaging me? Alrighty. Oh yeah, that one's good to grab. Okay.
Oh yeah.
I did the same thing. I automatically went to Mask of the Child. Let me know what level you go to. Okay. I can find you on the app. Oh crap. Okay. I'll get rid of the dogs and I'll try to. Hang on. Oh shit, I got invaded.
Oh, did you? Oh, you're on the steps there.
That's. Oh, it's the same person that. Hey, it's the same person that invaded you earlier. Okay, I get to fight him. Alrighty, be that way. Okay, Mr. Cheggy.
He is all done.
He was using Wrath of the Gods a minute ago. Try chugging. Try chugging. You gonna run away from me? Hey, come here.
Yeah, he is.
I'm. Oh, man. Oh.
Come back here and something.
Oh, okay. Where is your sun sign? By the fog gate?
Right there on the stairs. Yeah.
Okay. Like, near this dead guy? Like, right where I'm standing?
A little bit farther down.
Okay. I'll try to hurry up before he catches back up with me. It's a little bit laggy. Okay. I was reading messages. Hang on. Here it is. Tell you what, I was kicking his butt. He just straight up ran off on me. Oh, honk! Oh, you. Okay. He's already chugged, so. Feel free to chug yourself.
Gotcha.
Yep, me too. Well, I'll chug. He's trying to get the other dogs. That's okay. I don't care, the dog. They're a pain, but they're not unbeatable.
Watch
him. Nice. Fine. If he's gonna kill like that. I don't even feel bad. Did you just throw something at him?
No.
Oh, hang on, dog. And and that'll do it for him. He earned it for running off on me when I was fighting him solo. Oh, ouch!
Watch on the web lines, a lot of lagging. I was wondering what I was saying there in the chat. Okay, where's my humanity? I don't feel like using an Estus right now. Okay.
I'm not sure what to say about that guy. Oh, you got the hat? Chester's hat?
So,
and that's a good time to go for the tail. Nice, so look at it. Oh, that was too early. Yeah, when he does that one, you have to dodge a little bit later than what you think. I already grabbed the soul items on my end. Well, he's doing it right now, actually. Nice. This won't take long. Hey, now you get to brag on social media that you beat Artorias, Manus, and Calmeat on your first try. A little buggy, even without multiplayer. I got 2 hits there, so no worries. I like cinched your leg hair or something. Got me. Oh. Horny. He's even worse when he gets up to the, goes up against the wall. He gets a little glitchy. But we still love him. I'm mostly just getting some advantage in anyways, because we're gonna be here for a while anyways. Oh, okay. Watch out. When I did this fight for the first time, it was on NG plus, and the character had like 30 vitality, and it took me like a dozen tries. I didn't think that was gonna hit me. How you doing on Estus? Oh, hang on. That's a good one. Yes, I got it! When he slams his tail on the ground, that's the best time to get him. Next time he sits down and casts fire like that, I should try just using a pyromancy flame, see if that does a little better. Ooh, run, 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 run. Oh, we're not getting out of that one. Use that Titanite slab for. Yeah, so it turns out the pyromancy flame is not very helpful, at least with what I've got. His front foot hit me. Yeah, stepped on me. Come on, do you clear me the attack? I know that's what you're gonna do next. I knew it. Hold it. Doing a loop-de-loop. Yes! He never does that. I barely got a look at it too, but that's a very, very rare attack. You never see it when you're recording. Thankfully I am recording. That's my favorite attack when that fire attack it reaches through the entire gorge. Oh, the boss fight's about done. There it is. Hey. And that's 84,600. I'm gonna grab that. I'm trying to figure out if I want to hold on to the Titanite slab for NG Plus, or if I want to upgrade one of the bits of my robes now. Before you go to back to Firelink Shrine, go talk to the giant one more time. He'll give you something.
Gotcha.
I'm sure you'll like it with your stats. Yep. And all ye. Oh, okay. Let's see. Wonder if there's any dragon signs here. People are gonna hear me saying dragon signs and think I mean like tracks and dung. But no, just invaders. I'm just gonna make sure that this will save my stream once it's done. So far, I've been having pretty good luck lately with my Red Dead 2 streams.
No, I didn't get me anything.
What?
Okay. You have to talk to me.
Oh wow, we got 6 people in here. Well, 4 besides me and you. Huh. Let's see. I'm not really interested in the bow personally, so I think I'll just go back to Firelink Shrine. Oh, I could go to a sunlight altar and get that emote I want.
Sure.
So I can praise the sun. Right. By the way, do you have any weapons that are fully upgraded besides your lightning butcher's blade? Like divine plus 5 or something like that. Yeah, so Gwyn is very resistant to lightning, so I don't think it'll be a big difference.
Okay,
yeah, okay. If
and
you...
it's still faster.
It is upgradable though. Up to plus 5. That's what you get off of cow meat when you cut off his tail. I was so confused when I saw your character on the YouTube stream with your the same robes as mine. Yeah, they also got pretty good poison resistance for what it's worth.
No, I'm fine. Well and wide awake. Not treat me like an old withering snake.
Nope. So I'll help you. Then I'll do the Gwyn fight myself. Good. It won't be a big deal. I know a pretty easy way to cheese him. That doesn't involve parrying.
Very well.
Nope. I know a way that's even easier. You're gonna laugh when you see it. The obsidian greatsword? Yeah, it's not very good.
Yeah.
To the cutscenes, and since most of the people watching this haven't seen it before, Tarkon, I'm assuming he's here. He got another one? Okay.
Like I'm getting
Isn't that like your favorite weapon? Isn't that like your favorite weapon?
No.
Ah. Let's see. I think my main weapon that I finished the game with was the Black Knight Greatsword. Not the Ultra Greatsword, but. Save that Titanite chunk, I'll probably use that for something at some point. Who knows, maybe I'll just grab the axe and NG plus. Can you, like, see Gwyn or something?
Yeah.
Huh. Okay, I'll give that a shot. Did you grab the Black Knight armor, by the way? If you're into that? I usually feed it all to friends. Like when you're just getting ready to go down the yep, there he is. Huh. I never knew that you could just see in there. Pull a jerk.
Oh, god damn it.
I remember to turn human before I go down there. Other than that, I'm probably just gonna run until I grab my souls. It'll be interesting to see how I grab, how I get my souls back.
What is this
helmet? The Black Knight helmet, or whatever we just put on? Oh, that thing. What's his name? Jeremiah's thing.
Yeah.
I wonder what the Dark Ending would look like if you wore that. Okay, at least I don't have any extra ones chasing after me. I can just get rid of these last two in peace. Let's see, can I parry him? Shit. Not very well.
Nope.
Oh! I don't practice enough with this guy. There we go. Now I'll just have them spam. And grab the white titan junk anyways. Don't I have let's see, I got one white titan slab. Okay. Right, let me put that before I sign down. Okay. You're gonna laugh when you see me doing the Gwyn fight by myself. Funny enough, when I was doing the final boss fight on my normal new game character for YouTube, it ended up being at basically the same level. Like 98. Why are you wearing the symbol of Avarice? Yeah. I'm not one to judge.
Let's do this. Although,
okay. poise do you have? Actually, he has 100 poise. So he'll take a few hits. Let's see how much damage that does. And not much at all. I need to back off for a second. Good God. Good, I'm playing like shit. Ow. He just flew past me to hit you. Happy boys. Just getting. Yeah, honestly, I have a hard time with him than I do with Calmeet or Menace. Stuff while I'm here. Let's see, how much health does he have? Not too much left.
Somehow I'm getting the carry stuff, I don't know.
Oh my God! I'm just watching you parry him over and over. Nice. Out the door where he came in. Yep. Nope. Yep. Now you can just watch me do the boss fight. Oh wait, I just got invaded. Another. I just got invaded. Yeah. His name is also Astrid's. Well, why did I do that? Okay. I am.
Okay, Father's mask on with this cutscene is ridiculous.
Yeah, he looks like such a blank stare. Okay. Okay, so I go grab my souls and yeah. I just thought I wouldn't bother with the I'm not gonna even bother using the dried finger.
I'm already dead.
Our last Red Dead stream was like 3 hours. You can imagine how long that took for me to upload to YouTube. Ow! Oh my goodness. I wouldn't think so. Oh yeah, you'll get it, no problem. You're gonna beat me in like 5 seconds. I'm gonna hurry up and try to get the Gwyn boss fight over with and join you. Okay, here we go. What you trying to do? I'll see how well that works out. Let's see. You did the dark ending, I guess I'll do the same one. Also, it's just a cool cutscene. That's a lot better than the normal ending. Okay.
That is so bad.
If you have gold
my
pine,
Lord, bless thy safe return. Let Karth and Frant serve your highness. We are here to serve your highness. Let true dark be cast upon the world. Our Lord hath returned.
Okay, I'm just about getting to go into NG plus. Did you see how I beat Gwyn?
No, I didn't.
Basically you spam the combustion on him, the pyromancy. He just kind of jumps around you if you do it right.
I don't think I did too bad with the parries.
Oh yeah, you were doing good. A lot better than I was expecting. Souls, I'll get off him. Let's see. 14,400. You want to go to the berg first?
No, what I need to do,
covered a silver serpent ring or something?
Oh, you.
Oh no.
You'll know, Hollow.
You don't have to place the ward vessel before you do that.
I wish. Yes.
Oh, I have my crew. Okay. I'll show you the way. Level one. Did your mic cut out or something?
No. And level 1.
Nice. I'll probably start regaining strength a bit more and take my axe to my new axe to plus 15 instead of lightning. Have you ever talked to Snuggly in this game?
Nope.
Snuggly?
No.
Yeah. It's like gray over here.
You, give me warm, give me soft.
Oh, let's see, what can I drop for him? I don't even know. Let's see. I don't have any twin humanity, so I can't get a rare ring of sacrifice. What to do? Yeah, frick. I'll just do it some of the time. So he's kind of. Usually people just kind of use Google for that sort of thing. But they find out what you can drop there and what you'll get in exchange for it. Like, let's say I drop like egg verview or something like that, and in return they'll give me a dragon scale. See, looks like you're about you just gonna kind of hang out at that bonfire for a minute. Okay, I'll be there in a minute. At least this stream hasn't been quite as boring for the most part as my Red Dead streams, so when I'm just wandering around for no reason. I'm just kind of finishing off the last of the main story missions. At least as far as I can tell, I'm in the last chapter. Oh wait. Ooh, nice. Okay. I'm just now putting down my summon sign. Oh, keep hearing me! Hey, by the way, do you have your bow? If you look over on the right, once you poke your head out, you can snipe the necromancer, so you don't have to kill these guys over and over again.
Where's he at?
Yeah, just kind of stand where I am. And you can see him casting fire at us. You just kind of snipe him over and over again. After that, you won't have to use divine weapons. At least till we get to the next guy. I don't know. Okay, he's gone. What are you trying? I got an idea.
Oh, what?
Apparently, I never grabbed the sunlight maggot. Okay, so it's gonna be some guys on here. Ouch. Ow. Well, you know what? I never kindled that bonfire at all. So no, so I have one Nessus blast left. Humanity 26. Okay, so these next guys, they're gonna have another necromancer across the bridge right here. If you look across, Yeah, these guys here, you need divine weapons to kill them. They're good anyways. What the? The necromancer came across the bridge. I've never seen him do that before. Okay, so now we go across the bridge. There's gonna be a couple of guys here.
Now we gotta jump down.
Yeah, we can. So, pew. Oh, what the? Hey. That was close. What's this way? I don't need a room. I don't even know this place well. Is that a... Let's see. I guess that's a dead end for now. Oh yeah, patches. Oh shit, I forgot I can't do anything against him. You know, he's just a phantom on my screen. No. Is he asking if you're a cleric? Okay. Oh, sorry. Nope. He's just a spirit on my screen. I heard that. Is he down? Oh, nope, he's still going.
No, kid.
Oh, yeah? He's... As you can see, stream, he thinks he's fighting someone. He's his own worst enemy. Yeah, I got souls. at least if Patch is gone, he won't turn that bridge on us. There's a bonfire back there, I think. I think so. Yep, same with me. Okay, so we survive. How many Eyes of Death do you have, by the way? Okay. Let's see, next one of these necromancers is gonna be I'm not sure where he's at right offhand. Let's see, up there. Oh, in that case, I probably shouldn't be the one hit. Wait, I have a club. Where is it? Well, why did I not think to use this from the start? Okay, so
I think the guy's down here, actually.
Yeah, but since we got divine weapons, it doesn't really matter. I think the place you want to go is this way. Skull liner. I can drop one if you want. Hang on, this one's coming back. Ouch. Let's see, where is it?
Yeah, I have one.
I don't mind.
I don't need it now, but later I'll need it.
I'm gonna pop a humanity real quick. Okay, so down that way, there's the Titanite demon. But there's gonna be a coffin that you go into. I might not be able to. Well, I might have to black crystal out. I might have to black crystal out before you're able to do it. But I'm not sure which one it is. Oh, wait, here it is. Over here. Okay. Let's see if. Okay. Wait, that's the white tombstone. Okay, so as soon as I get out of there, you can try that coffin. Archon commented on one of my pictures on Facebook of some random picture of me. He says, "Chad, I am the furthest thing from that." Okay, so which area do you want to tackle next once you join the Covenant?
Oh, it's going to go to the game.
Okay, so the Undead Burg next?
Yep.
Is it? Okay, that was quick.
And I have all.
Sweet.
Or at least
Oh yeah, you get that one after you fight the four kings. So
yeah, you have to stay there.
Oh, nice. Okay, so as far as the dark Wraith Covenant goes, when what's his name, Frampt comes in, don't talk to him just yet. But after you beat the four kings, then you'll talk to the other one called Cath. And join him and said they can join the covenant with him. Ow. I didn't quite press the B button. Yep. It'll be a pretty easy one, too. Plus, as far as upgrading your status in the Covenant, all you have to do is give them humanity. I think the skull might have, one of those skulls might have blown them up or something. I don't think I've used it much before. How many uses do I have? Oh boy. At least I can level up a couple of times. I gotta run off for a minute. I'm back.
Gotcha.
Let's see, you waiting for me in the burg?
For the most part, yeah. Oh, wow, I one-shot these guys with my bow.
With the bow? Nice.
Wow. That was...
Definitely overkill, but I'll kindle the bonfire one cell out of five. That's just on one hand, I'm not that surprised that I wound up dying to Gwyn when I was fighting him with you. I had Point of Estus, it's just that I'm very bad at fighting him. I legitimately have an easier time with Calamite and Manus.
I'm amazed. I didn't think
By the way, my seventh... My summon sign's down, by the way. He's, he also gotta be human. Oh my goodness, those freaking guys. When I first started playing this game, I was first doing the Burg, the fire bombs just drive me nuts. Not the damage they did, just the noise they made all the time.
This is why you get a bow and level up dexterity.
Yep.
Nice and quiet. Pause like I have friends for you.
Huh? Is it Sekiro?
There it is.
Oh, hang on! Ouch! Oh, this guy came over.
Enjoy.
Yeah, okay. Let's see what we got. A broken straight sword. Oh my goodness. No, it can't all be broken straight. There's no way it's all gonna be. No way. Oh my goodness. Well, we have a Dark Souls gag gift.
I had so many of
It looks like you already got this chest. Well, may as well get Havel while we're in the area.
And the black knight.
Yep. What the? Where are you at? Oh, there you are. I wonder if this barrel will trigger from me. Yes, it will. Oh, you already got that guy going. Okay.
Black Knight.
Hey, before you get rid of the crystal lizard upstairs, make sure you put on your covetous silver, gold silver serpent ring. Gold. God. Oh, okay. Let's wonder if we'll get another double backstab like last time. I was watching one PvP video in the Oostil Township. One guy, dressed as Sigmire, got parried by one guy, then two other guys were there to riposte him. So, triple riposte. Oh, that's a lot of damage.
I didn't think it would only take about 4 backstabs to kill him. I thought
it would take more. How much soft humanity do you have right now?
How much what?
Soft humanity.
Two?
Okay. And I give you a decent amount for the crystal lizard. what'd you get off him? Nice. Okay. Just remember that I need to have you down here to trigger the Taurus demon. Let's see, how's the viewership so far? 3 people besides us. Probably.
They got more than
huh? Master. Oh, masterpiece. I didn't see your comment there. How you doing?
Yep.
Oh, how long ago did he comment? Hmm. Oh well. Ow! Ah! I'm gonna fall! Don't fall.
Okay.
You got time.
No, 10,800.
Okay. About the same spot.
Yeah, I just gotta run all the way back there. Oh, I know.
I may as well just level up a couple of times while I'm here. You're still. Oh! What the? It's not even an invader. It's not even an invader. It's an NPC. I've never had this happen to me before. Good God, that's a sword. Oh man. You got him too? That's the first time I've seen one of those guys before. Wait, where's the draft? That's the Grave War Covenant. If I touch it, I invade. Fuck 'em. Oh my goodness. Thank you. I got a firebomb off one of them. Also, I'm wearing the Silver Serpent Ring for a little bit for the extra souls.
Wait a minute. There's something else here.
What? What are you talking about?
There's something on these stairs that
I think I think you're seeing things. I see you going down the stairs.
Yeah, there was something there.
I missed it, unfortunately. Let's see. I may as well grab the pine resin just because.
Yeah, I'm crazy.
Yeah, I was trying to get out of your way. Oh, I didn't need me for that one to be a backstab. I got a Black Knight sword too. Also, Harkon. Also, Harkon, if you're still here, I have 69 soft humanity. Let's see. Anyone see anything on the other chat? Well, I saw the 007. I thought it might have been the Dragonborn 007. That'd be cool. Okay, let me put on the other ring before you go after the lizard.
Let me know when you're ready.
And go. I got a Titanite chunk. along with the silver or twinkling titanite. How many does that make? I got 14 chunks, one slab. He's gonna be right behind the Taurus Dune when he comes, when he jumps down.
Yep.
Okay, here he is. Ouch. On your lightning weapon? Sunlight metal? Are you in the Oh wait.
Not part of the Grand Lord. It's because you're part of the...
Ah, okay. That makes sense now.
Back.
What? The guy?
Yeah.
The red guy? Oh my god. I'm not sure how what it is that makes them spawn in. But I know it's only in NG Plus or beyond.
Ah, hello. I am Trinette.
Okay.
Oh, this is...
Let's see, he's already up to level 100, I believe. So I can level myself a couple of times. Oh shit! I forgot to. Well, nothing stopped me from running back there like normal. Wouldn't be the first time I did that, probably won't be the last. Okay, no ambush this time. And kick down the ladder like a sensible person this time. And there we go. I'll be glad when I can buy a repair box again. I know yours is gonna follow me. At least that's what I would think. That soul item, I'll take that. Yeah, duck into cover. Okay. I can hear that bell going. Some people are ringing it. I think I'll wait for Hellspat to get back. And again, nothing's stopping me from going after that Black Knight up here. Ah, welcome back. Wait. Let's see, I got past the Drake, and now I'm gonna get rid of this. I'm gonna try my best to get rid of this Black Knight.
Oh, you killed the Drake?
No, I just ran past him.
You should be able to get in that
What? Hang on, I gotta see this. That's so weird. Did you fall? Let's see. I see the one. Oh yeah, there's the other. Wait, no. That is the weirdest thing. I never had that happen to me before in my life. I wonder if the Drake will come back, especially if I happen to... Oh, boy. Okay, screw you. Okay. Yeah. Let's see. I don't think he's gonna come back. Good. I don't know if you have enough arrows for that. Okay. You see where I'm standing right here?
Yeah.
Normally you just kind of get. Normally you just kind of stand right about
here. There's another one!
Oh, wow. Normally you just kind of stand right where I was. I don't know. I forget what they are. And.
Watch my screen as I go upstairs. See if he pops up. Oh, yeah, he is. There's one right there. Yeah.
Yeah. I don't think so. In Anor Londo, there's versions of that too, but they're Silver Knights.
Okay, then I'm calling BS on that.
Mm-hmm. Looks like they have a little bit more health. Nothing's stopping me from going down to resting at the bonfire and looking around myself for a little bit. Oh! Ah, he just about pushed me off the edge. Yeah, it looks like I only have the one. Oh well. Are you still level 100 right now? Be surprised if the Drake comes back already. Okay, maybe not. I'm gonna run to the bonfire by Andre real quick. Ouch. Do the leaping attack. Let's see, where's my axe? I have to scroll through all these broken straight swords. Not particularly. He just has a lot of health.
statues.
I feel bad repairing my equipment at the bonfire that's right above where Andre's at. And now I'm wondering how many arrows it would take to kill the Chandler. Oh wait, I don't have enough. Ash, I don't have enough dexterity.
I've got the Drake
swords. Nice.
That only took 6 arrows.
Ooh. Did you kill the Drake? Wow. Yeah. Now you can get to
Okay. Yeah, I mean I did.
Yeah, now you can get to that bonfire under there and you can use put those souls to use.
I didn't expect that to kill him with just 6 arrows.
Me either. I just upgraded my Estus flask, so I'm at +7. Welcome back. Wait a minute. I have 22 on me? Holy shit. I will. Like, that's enough for me and you. Usually I gotta farm them in the demon ruins forever. I just gotta make it down there past all these guys. You know, that'll be fun. Okay.
Oh!
I don't want that boar catching up to me. Sunlight metal.
Ooh, actually, if you want to. Wait.
Huh?
If you summon me. Ooh, meet me under the bridge. I want you to summon me, and I'm gonna kill the dragon for you.
He's not here right now.
That's why I go to, the bonfire underneath. The bonfire that you can kick the ladder down for. And then go up, summon me, and then I can just run out there and kill him real quick.
Okay. I'm gonna offer these sunlight medals.
Gotcha.
Okay, miracle, great lightning spear. I'm pretty sure that takes like 50 faith to use, which I got 8. Oh, that's convenient. He just now came back. Make sure there's none of these guys, none of those red guys here. Nope. Come on. I am. I just can't give them. I want those hollows following me. Same spot as like usual when we're trying to invade each other. Look what your stone sign's at.
Yep.
Okay, it should show up any second then. There
it's
it is.
Just right in the middle of the room. God, I need to upgrade that bow and get more ammo.
I got a twinkling titanite on me. I think so. If not, I do have dragon scales too, on the offhand it takes that. Okay.
I got six. Quickling and then I got 8 dragon scales.
Okay, so there's some of that, and
God, this bow is ridiculous.
And some of that.
Oh, crap.
Wait, what? Where'd you go? Is he not there? What in the world?
Hey, it's got souls.
How much damage are you seeing from that? It says 184 for me. Ouch! What the? I took damage. How many of those arrows do you have? You out of okay.
That's it.
45. I'm not against doing this normally. Oh, Delton, what an NG this is. This is NG plus one. Sorry, your message sat there so off before I noticed it. So health back here, realize how easily you can kill the Hellkite Drake with a bow, so he's just messing around with that. Although, he ran out of arrows with his great bow, so. Doing this normally would probably take forever.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. When I get to Andre, don't forget to upgrade your bow.
Yeah.
Are you
just gonna black crystal on out of here.
Okay. I wanna just see. It should be in your inventory. I'm gonna see if I can kill this dragon normally. So, yeah, wait for him to pop down like he usually does. And I'll just go after the tail, try to stun him, and just spam it. Yeah, I think I already gave up. Well, who knows? Let's see. Oh, that was a bad idea. Is that gonna come all the way into the room? Yes, sir. I need you to get a little bit closer. I just get souls for all those guys should be dead out there. Come on, Mr. Drake. I need you to get a little bit closer to the bridge or the entryway. Ow! Come on. Oh, don't! Ouch! I didn't know he could slam his foot on the ground. Oh, that's the end of me.
Yeah. I did not pay attention to my health.
That's the first time I tried it on NG Plus, at least normally. Okay. I'll probably end mine in a second as soon as I grab my souls. Should be interesting. It's right below the dragon's nose. this ought to be fun.
Oh, you got
I'm beautiful again. Okay, I'm gonna end my stream now. Alright, thanks for coming out, everybody. It's been fun.